Did she just bark?
No. Kissy, Mia.
God, I don't think that tail could go any faster. Ellie just got home from the hospital and Neela's going insane.
You're so cute. I love you.
I gave her a bath for you this morning.
She's afraid to go inside of it.
I was playing with her, and I'm like, Ellie's coming, and she starts wagging her tail so fast.
That's funny.
And it just keeps saying Ellie, and it goes faster and faster.
Come here. No, she sticks her head
Neela.
And she pulls it out.
I love you, you're so cute.
Watch this. Neela.
Neela.
Oh yeah, she wants to walk back. No. Oh my god, she's going crazy.
Neela, come here.
You're so
sexy. Wait, I have to show you.
Love you, Mom. Thank you. Oh, you're so
cute. She's not going to leave you alone.
Come on, you'll have to come with me. David, they had a dog there. And you go, bang, and it lays down in its time.
Okay, that's good. Give me my money, please.
Why do you have
200. It's my birthday.
Yeah, right.
Tomorrow.
Yeah, you need to get your $30. I'm glad, Asher. This is not bad. But it's not bad at all, considering it took like 5 minutes.
No, the only thing that I got taken off was, I don't know what she meant by
why. Did she like your presentation? Did she like a board?
Everything except for appearance was taken off.
What's appearance? The board?
How nice it looked.
The board was nice.
I know, but it was out of order, some of it.
Oh. Well, we used, oh, really? We have to, like, put exactly in order?
No, like, I put the variables by the hypothesis, not by the materials. And stuff. And then she said the title should have been bigger, but who cares?
Oh, did you get your science fair?
You got 85. I'm happy because it took him exactly 10 minutes to do the entire thing.
Neela, you okay?
And Miss George goes, I have to go grade science fair. I hate science fair.
Oh, yeah. Somebody wanted to do it in high school. And she's like, if they do it in high school, I'm quitting.
Oh, my. Actually, I'm quitting.
Neela! No, come here.
Did anyone check the mail?
What?
We need to go check the mail, because Grandma's sending us some real Cadbury's.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Ma, I want my $30, because when we go to the gun show, I want to buy.
Come here!
Okay.
Come here.
Happy birthday. I'm going to bake you a cake on Sunday, okay, so I could do it right. Mm-hmm. All right, sweetness, but you have gumbo for your meal. Look at me. The two people have told me how handsome you are today.
Yeah.
Mr. Solomon. And Mrs. Lucas.
Well, that's because he's kind of, like, not into women.
Not sure.
I don't like...
I just got that on video, you know.
So...
Who's this going to?
He is, too.
Who's not going
to? Mr. Solomon.